Last year, government commissioned over 100 modern sanitation facilities and public prepaid water meters that enable the urban poor buy water at the official price of 38 shillings per 20 liter jerrycan of water. The sanitation facilities, constructed by National Water and Sewage Corporation, were intended to improve the lives of the urban poor populations. However, politics seems to have entered into management of these facilities, as many claim landlords are taking advantage to demand money in order to access them.
Mama, otulumiriza. Mwemwe nyine kye wa mwiri mu kisamba teke ne mu chikuba ne.
Bali samba. Biba bikoze echi.
Kireta mpala la kireta nyo. Kireta. Ngadala wa DP okusena mazi wana kizu. Agamati yo tapya ya NRA.
The LCC KAWEMPE Deborah Nabu Kenya says she can't allow this to continue.
How would someone refuse to fetch water from the tap saying it's an NRM tap? It's NRM water. I don't even know how to term it, but it's too childish and it's too stupid. That's what I would say.
She wants awareness for the public on government programs.
Every person, every leader, every opinion leader, let's come back to our communities. There is a lot we have to do to help our people.
However, residents' safe facilities like public water stand taps often break down due to overworking. The managing director, National Water and Sewage Corporation, engineer Dr. Siriva Mgisha, revealed plans by the corporation to install over 4,000 more prepaid meters in the urban poor areas of Kampala.
So where there are few, the project is going to add in more. Where they are adequate, of course we have to make sure that they operate properly, the people are looking after them. And we are even planning that we establish water and sanitation committees. Most probably we shall work with the LOC1 system and we see how these committees can help to work with the community. So at this small problem, we have been hearing the people complaining about can be resolved at the community level.
Bernard Iga, UBC TV, in Kampala.